At this point, I would like to announce your mayor, the Honorable Diane Carrion.
Good evening, Peterborough. What a beautiful night for rock and roll. I have a proclamation with me, which sounds a little bit formal, but we wanted to recognize this day and have a Ronnie Hawkins Day. So, whereas Ronnie Hawkins was a key contributor to the development and evolution of music in Canada, whereas Ronnie Hawkins was a lifelong supporter of and mentor to upcoming musicians, and whereas Ronnie Hawkins was a valued member of the Peterborough community. Therefore, be it resolved that I, Diane Tarian, Mayor of the City of Peterborough, do hereby proclaim July 20th, 2022, as Ronnie Hawkins Day. Yay! Rhonda Hawkins is here, and I think she wants to say a couple words.
Thank you. Thank you all for being here today. And it is just a beautiful, wonderful group of people coming to support Ronnie Hawkins and the band. And it's so wonderful to be part of Peterborough. Thank you all again, and making Ronnie Hawkins Day special. Thank you.
Please welcome back to Dale Prairie Park, The Last Waltz, a musical celebration of the band live.
All our shows to the three band members who have passed. The life of the party, Rick Danko, the soulful Richard Manuel, and their wonderful friend from Arkansas, Levon Helm. And thank you. The man that you all know, because he's a Peterborough area person, and he's the guy who put the Hawks together and put all those wonderful musicians together. Quite an amazing thing that they all ended up in the same band together. So this is for you, Ronnie. Rockin' Ronnie Hawkins.
I'm
Peter played piano for Ronnie Hawkins for 20 years, and he's going to sit in on piano. Is Shy Peter here? And, of course, Ryan and Sam Weber, the Weber brothers. The land of dreams.
You know, we first came to this area about 20 years ago to knock on the door of a guy that took us in. He and Wanda took us in for 20 years.
Wow.
And his name is Ronnie Hawkins, of course. And I know if he was here today, here we are, Ronnie Hawkins Day. I know if he was here today, he would say, shit, baby, I'm getting more press than the president. I'm going to start asking for a raise. I'm going to give you 40 days. To get back home, I called up the Chasey woman on the telephone. Sent me out of worldwide, and I needed everything except see she loved me there all day. Oh, 40 days, 40 days, 40 days. I see she loved me back home.
Just one more time, sure love to see them.
some old friends of mine. Sure would love to be with them just one more time. Talking about days gone by. I don't know, but I've been told them days we were walking, they were silent gold. Lord, we could carry such a heavy load. Talking about days gone by.
Thank you. musicians in the province of Ontario. In my hand. And we got an opportunity to play in Grand Bend, Ontario for the summer. So we would work at night, sleep till noon, get up, put our bathing suits on, and go down to the beach. We were 18, so Ronnie was 23 or 24. So Ronnie decided to entertain the people on the beach by doing a backflip off the benches, okay? What he didn't know is that first 2x4 was punky. And so when he jumped on there to do the backflip, the sucker broke and he ended up in the sand. And we're all jumping on him. We had a piano player by the name of Stan Celeste then, and he looked up at Stan and Stan said, "Bill, I think he's broken his back." But he hadn't, he just hurt himself. And he was kind of, but he jumped up, took the two pieces of the 2x4, threw them aside, looked at the second 2x4 and decided, yeah, that'll do. Asked Stan to hold one end of the bench. I held the other. He got up there and did a perfect right off the, and the crowd on the beach went crazy. Okay? That's one story. Ronnie was in a nightclub doing his thing in the washroom. And when he finished, he was walking out and there was another gentleman over at the sink washing his hands. And he looked over at Ronnie and he said, "You know where I come from, we wash our hands." And Ronnie, without missing a beat, he looked at, "Well, where I come from, we don't piss on our hands." If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will do it. Such a naive. Somebody else.
John back here on the monitors. I'm going to have everybody playing in the show come up here for the last song. And I'm just going to go quickly. Over here on the organ is Rob Rusev. Currently on a Terry Flesh. Matt Weidinger. Ryan Levin. Keisha Wendt. Johnny Max. Chuck Jackson. Scott Weber. Wayne Deatter on bass. The horn section I already introduced to you. We really want to thank Tracy and MusicFest for having us here. We also really want to thank, again, all the members of the band. Richard Manuel, Rick Dankel, Garth Hudson, Robbie Robertson, and Levon Helm for creating this wonderful legacy of music for us all to enjoy. And we sing along with this last tune, thank you.
But before we start, let's give it up.
To be here in a land of dreams. One, two, three, four.
teacher and a friend we could have asked for. I think about him every day. What I'd like to ask for you to really help take us and take this home. Now sing that chorus one more time and sing it as loud as you can. Everybody here's got something. It's about time you let go of. You sing it out loud and proud. This could be the time to let it go. Jerome's got a lot of stuff to let go of. Don't get me started on Lance. It's gonna come around, it's building, you feel it?
Thank you so much.